Good morning, teachers. Good morning, Ananda. I am Rashida. I am studying in second class. Happy National Science Day to all. Today I am going to explain internal organs. What are internal organs?
Brain, heart, lungs, stomach.
Yes, these are internal organs. The brain is present inside the head. It helps us to think. The heart is present inside the chest. It pumps the blood of all the body parts. It makes a sound like lungs. The lungs is present inside the chest. It helps us to breathe. It takes the stomach. The stomach is present inside the abdomen. It looks like a bag.